Overwhelming! will be no contest at all. Shall we skip straight to the torture and screaming?
Just you and me to come for you.
This is Shrock. We will meet again, and I will have my revenge!
A word!
Dead man! Dead man. Dead man.
You should have never come to Mordor, Tark.
The captains will reward me handsomely for this.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Disgrace! You deserve this!
For Mordor!
Have you lost count of how many times I've killed you? Let me remind you.
Don't give a room this way!
Slaughter!
May Bobbit your mind!
You apart, real slow.
Think you're strong? Prove it.
Because you'll soon be bleeding out at my feet! Likely. Run!
I see you!
Patrol said they saw the top.
Cowardly man, Phil. He's run off.
Something just moved.
Too slow.
He's run off.
What a coward.
The situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
The She-Wolf needs to be guided. She's far too resistant, and her army's growing too fast.
Stay! Stay quiet and work, or you'll get another!
The picture is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
I don't think anything was ever there. You're always so jumpy. I suppose it was my imagination. Clean out your ears. You're always hearing things.
Stop wasting time and open that cage! For that challenge. What's next? Mad swine! Let's see what you've got. So far, I'm not impressed.
Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Urk.
Stop swearing! The pigskin is long gone!
Slave! I wanted a good brawl too.
Shorter sentence.
The traitors, the lot of you, murderers and thieves. When I say reward, I mean I won't throw you to the catacombs.
And of course, Dreamwalker must be using some kind of.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fools' idle chatter. Hegedorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself, wearing the heavy chains!
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Into a fight. I always want a good hunter by my side. Nothing beats seeing one of them.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thank you, Ranger.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Dead Uruk! you believe they make us stand outside in this wretched heat all day long?
Wretched? The only thing wretched out here is your complaint.
Someone's sneaking about.
The two of you, get back to work! If the boss sees it,
I thought I heard something.
Please help them.
For a stupid purpose. Shovel. I thought I knew cruelty before these Uruk came. Oh, really?
Let's go!
Nobody liked him anyway.
You can keep your distance from me.
Fresh blood is coming. I can smell it.
Surprise attack! Rip those schlocks apart!
Wait! I smell something.
Freedom!
Ready for pain!
For Mordor!
It's me behind your imminent misery! With things you don't understand, but I'll make you understand pain. Not ever! This is Shrock! We will meet again, and I will have my revenge!
Chief lives in fear. Bring death from above to drive him to the open.
We should have extra warriors guarding.
This Uruk-hai's
you're gonna do when I get a hold of you?
Yeah.
I hope my master leaves your corpse for me to play with!
Keep your eyes open! When the stupid Glob wants to kill master! Glob will die! No, I think not! Bullets to this! I will have my revenge next time! I'm fighting off me!
Can't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You, the outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here gone.
I promised you all that we would one day travel the Anduin. When Deerhyle was grown, we would go together, and we would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where you shall see your family again. The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves.
I'm done looking.
Don't give them that respect.
Yeah.
There's a slave in the next camp over who's a member of the Resistance.
I've heard. Ignore him. He's just an old man.
Best way to blow off some steam.
Can't cut him up too much now,
or they're worthless the next day.
Into your homes. You've let me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours!
If we could have trusted each other, maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, mankind shall never know the end of war.
Remember who's in charge, Grand Filth!
something.
Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear, I don't know. They're on the move for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You'll return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
For years, we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
The murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all.
Yours too? Mine have been worthless lately in all. Do you hear that?
Real successful hunt. Got my eye on my prize. I think something just moved.
The last one, if you want that barrel of grog.
raid the Black Captain.
Sneaking about.
I've managed to stay alive.
That Uruk was a waste of space.